but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a grueling match.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that loser?
Take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
From the top! Good lord!
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Yeah, Rollins is giving Roman Reigns his very best shots.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Looks like he's clearly ready to leave a mark, and he's found some ways to do it.
Oh, man!
Reigns able to side.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Rollins with a reversal.
Face first. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Kick to the stomach.
And an answer for the big dog. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And of course, Kendrick's are always under the ring in the Mighty Road Ninja attacks.
Kendrick's stick right over the head.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense to this.
Rolling elbow, 5 inch mark. Ouch.
Rollins firmly establishing the upper hand.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Champions proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished yet.
Hits him with the counter.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
A beatdown of the big dog.
A messianic display of offense from Rollins.
Searching for something.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
What a reversal by Reigns.
He decides. Jeez.
Insulting.
Good timing with that reversal. Good technique reversing Rollins. Whatever's playing here can't
through that table.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, dude, come on, not the chair.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark. The challenger eating up some damage.
Re-enters under the ropes. Reigns gets out.
I think the champ's got it.
For the win. There's two. Still in this, the title hangs in the balance.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away. And who knows if there'd be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
And as one continues, the big dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win.
Look at the design.
Rollins locked. Able to get the advantage here.
The admiration for the superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
A barrage of elbows raining. Shifts it back onto him.
Rollins on the
a really bad night. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Whatever furniture...
From the heavens!